Hello and welcome to my channel. Now in this class, I'm going to be creating this support system using Solidworks. Basically comprised of the mainframe, the sheet metal, the stiffeners, and the cap. So to begin, we start with this frame. And for that, I open new parts, go to sketch, 3D sketch, top plane, center rectangle, So I draw the legs. And select all at once. Make it equal. Give this one 495. The length is 495. We change the direction and just press tab. Design a length of 165, and the angle is 45 degrees. You can take this item, go to mirror entities, mirror about, front plane. Thank you. Mirror also. Mirror about right plane. So there you have this 3D sketch of the frame. So next, go to Weldment, structural member. I have a custom for the main structure. I'll go for 50 by 50. So I go about it in a series member because I want this one's to be metered. If I don't want it to be metered, I don't go about it serially. So that's the first group. New group. I go for a new group also again. Let's choose this. So this is 50 by 50 tube. 50 by 50 yellow hollow tube, the thickness of 5 millimeter. So next we do this one. Structural member. Now in this case I'll make it 40 by 40. 40 by 40 square tube. So for that, I'll trim it because you can see it's intersecting. So I have to trim it. So trim it. Bodies to be trimmed. So the bodies to be trimmed. Trimming boundary. You can see the separate body now. So this is the main frame. Can save this one as part one. So next we'll create this part. /8 50. top plane, center rectangle. Sheet metal base flange. Let me give it a thickness of 1.2 millimeter. Then go to base flange. A gap of 0.1 millimeter. Let me give this one 38.6 millimeter. And next up, I come here again. I gave it 9 millimeter. Or better still, I can make it 10 millimeter. So I can call this one part two. I'll need the 12 feet so I can also call this one part 3. So open new folder. Open new. So next, I want to create this item 4. And we have 6 of it. Go to top plane. Repeat 100 millimeter by 100 millimeter. If you let it 10 millimeter. We'll give it a thickness of 3 millimeter. So this is part 4. Next up. This is a stiffener. So for that, Control N, Enter. Go to top plane, center rectangle. It's a small 175. 50.6 sheet metal base flange. Give it a thickness of 1 millimeter. Give this one 33.1 millimeter. Give this one give it 9 millimeter. You can save it as part 5. Control N, enter. So next I want to create this stiffener. For that, I can also go to top plane. Dynamic mirror entities. So what I drew on one side will automatically replicate on the other side. So I can call this one 42 millimeter 10.22 millimeter. I give this angle 45. So I go to sheet metal, base flange. Let me give it 350 millimeter. Oh, I use the wrong plane here. So this is our part 6. So in my next video, I'm going to assemble all the parts to give us this item, to give us the assembly. So please like and subscribe to my video. Thank you.